G'day mates. Today, I'm taking you on a journey to one of the most incredible natural wonders on the planet, the Great Barrier Reef. Grab your snorkel and sunscreen because we're diving into some fascinating facts about this underwater paradise. First off, did you know the Great Barrier Reef is the largest coral reef system in the world? Stretching over 2,300 kilometers, it's so massive, it can actually be seen from space. That's right. Astronauts are probably jealous they can't jump in for a swim. Now, this reef isn't just for show. It's home to an astonishing array of marine life. We're talking about 1,500 species of fish, 400 types of coral, and even 6 species of sea turtles. And let's not forget the dugongs and dolphins who call this place home. It's like an underwater city bustling with residents. Speaking of residents, did you know that some of these creatures have some pretty unique talents? The parrotfish, for instance, munches on coral, digests it, and then, well, poops out sand. So next time you're lounging on a beach in Queensland, just remember, you might be sitting on parrotfish poop. But it's not all fun and games. The Great Barrier Reef faces serious threats from climate change, pollution, and overfishing. Coral bleaching is a major issue, where higher water temperatures cause the coral to lose its vibrant colors. It's like watching your favorite TV show turn black and white, not cool. However, it's not all doom and gloom. Efforts are being made to protect this natural wonder. Marine biologists and conservationists are working tirelessly to restore damaged areas and promote sustainable practices. So, if you ever visit, remember to be a responsible tourist. Every little bit helps. And here's a fun fact to impress your mates at the next BBQ. The Great Barrier Reef is older than the dinosaurs. That's right, it's been around for roughly 500,000 years. Talk about ancient history. Before I wrap up, let me leave you with this thought. The Great Barrier Reef is not just a marvel of nature. It's a reminder of how interconnected our world is. From the tiniest coral polyp to the gigantic whale shark, every creature plays a role in this delicate ecosystem. So, let's do our part to protect it for future generations to enjoy. Thanks for joining me on this underwater adventure. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.